Phoenix. Self Saran.
Why am I here?
Take a moment. Relax. We have questions for you.
Did you hit me?
What are you doing here in Innsmouth?
The portal. Carter. Carter was looking for the portal.
Who's Carter?
She was... Where is she?
You tell us.
You realize you're trespassing on private property and the owners are pressing charges.
No, I didn't know that.
That this is a federally protected area and that you broke multiple laws coming here?
What laws?
You are in violation of U.S. Code of Law.
Trespassing! You are trespassing on federal disaster area.
It wasn't my fault. I told Carter. I told her I felt bad about the whole idea. I told her not to come. I told her. It was just...
Where exactly is your Carter?
I just met her last week. I was so desperate for cash. I was so desperate. And there was an ad on Craigslist.
So, are you in?
You haven't told me a whole lot about what we're doing.
You have a basic knowledge of electronics, how to use a telephone, a recorder, right?
Yes.
And that's all you need to know.
So, when would I get paid?
All these people. They know nothing about works just behind the veil.
What?
You'd never understand. Where'd you go to university?
I never graduated high school.
You're not smart enough to understand things people of my caliber comprehend. Monsters exist. Vile things that can make you go mad. Do I look like I'm joking?
That was how I met her.
Why was it important that you had basic knowledge in electronics?
She was building something.
Stores energy. Huge amounts of energy.
It's pretty.
This isn't an art project. Okay, this is a scientific experiment.
Sorry, I didn't mean...
To what?
Look, I don't have to be
you
here.
You can't leave. You're broke, that's why you're here. Oh, you want to leave? Then go. And if you're going to stay, you'll be part of history. I call it the inducer, and it will change the world. Our world is like this ball. For the most part, it's solid, it's reliable, it's safe. But Time wears on all things. Eventually, the seams weaken, and air slowly bleeds out of it.
So, you intend to find where our world bleeds into another dimension?
I intend to find where the seams are weakest. Using the inducer, I can transfer enough energy to pierce through the seams so that we can peer to the other side.
And you believed her.
I had no reason not to.
So, nothing about interdimensional doors and the seams of reality fraying caused you to stop for questioning?
She seems so sure of herself. The science behind it.
It's easier to fool somebody than convince them they've been fooled.
She found this really old book. It had all the locations of the seams that were the weakest.
Where was that? Here?
Yeah.
Interesting.
She said it was near the beach. And that on the new moon, when the night was the darkest, our chance of success was greatest.
That's when we found you.
No. That's when you attacked me.
You fell. Remember that?
He can get temperamental. But take a minute. Look at us. We look different than you. Don't we?
What do you mean?
No need to be polite. You came here seeking a portal to another world. And this area, leading up to the lighthouse, is porous. You opened a portal to another dimension. You didn't need to. Already several open. We've been influenced by them. For generations. Unfortunately, we can't release you. But you know that, don't you?
We really have no other option.
I'm just in a dream. There are worse things out there than us.